to explain. But the Cryotel connected to the power output from the controller. I've got the serial to RS-232 converter, which is going to laptop, and we're just powering. Oh, we've got the RTD here connected to the Cryotel, and the Cryotel power in is coming from this power supply, which is just getting mains in. All right, ready? We're just gonna plug in the power. And something clicked.
Oh my goodness. See that?
And that is rotating. That is actually... Oh, that's
oh
not...
Oh my goodness, that's cool.
That's not rotating. Oh, turn it off, turn it off.
Yeah. Woo. Feel it?